My name is Orman Morton. I'm an environmental scientist. I deal mainly with water quality. A lot of the work that we do involves us going out into the field and spending a significant amount of time in the field collecting data. You know, as a Native American, that's my second home. That's where I want to be. I chose Oregon State because Oregon State presented an opportunity for me to achieve an environmental science degree that was rather rigorous, that would push me. And then the other was the Native American community here. I was invited back to attend the State of the University address in Portland and then come to visit the campus. It was very overwhelming to be able to physically be in the Native American Longhouse and have that sense of community and family. I've only experienced that on my reservation. We are a close-knit community. We look up to our elders as mentors. We're close to our families. Any Native American who wants to pursue a degree online through the Ecampus program at Oregon State needs to be aware that the Native American Longhouse is a resource that's available to them. It's a resource that allows them to touch out to Native students that are here on campus. It was very exciting for me to have the opportunity to come back to the Oregon State University community and interact with the students. It was an incredible experience, and I look forward to my next visit.